In my previous video, I never got a chance to thank any of my viewers, those that watch me. Thank you for watching London, all of my usual get up and get together when I make a video. And I'm just so terribly sorry, but that information that I came across just really rubbed and nudged my nerves the absolute wrong way. So I'm coming now to do another follow-up video of another similar situation that happened in Seattle, Washington, where a cop punches a girl in the face, teenage girl in the face. Ridiculous. I'm sitting here watching this thing on YouTube. I was forwarded this video once before from a friend of mine's from Facebook, and I watched the video and I was appalled when I first saw it. But this cop punches this girl in the face, and then when I hear reasons of what they were trying to put her under arrest for, whatever the situation was, I was sitting there like, you cannot be possibly serious that under those conditions they're going to try to justify him punching her in the face on that, on those terms. Of police getting forceful for people resisting arrest or different things like that, but when I heard the cause for which this young lady was being withheld and being brought, you know, to attention to calm down or whatever the case may be, I just wanted to know what in the world started it all in the first place, because it was stated she was jaywalking across the street. Now, I know various different states have different laws about jaywalking, and I have not been in no place, no state, nowhere where people do not jaywalk. That does not mean that jaywalking is okay and that jaywalking is all right, whatever the case may be, but I just did not understand why this man would go to this magnitude to restrain a teenager off of jaywalking across the street. You can tell there was already several crimes already involved with racial violence in that state and in that area. The newscast even proved that and made statements of that about other events and things, several events that happened around the same timing, within less than a month away from each other, of cops beating some Hispanics and some other events that had happened. So it appears to me that there's a rich history, first off, of crime that is going on. You know, people love to paint the picture that these people are getting out of control with their tactics of trying to bring other situations under control, but we also must also realize how out of control people are lately. I'm going to get some interesting comments behind my statements, but you have to also think about how out of control some teenagers are, how out of control teenagers can appear to be in groups of people. Not just that, how out of control crime has been any and everywhere as of lately. And then the cops are trained and have to use tactics and different things. My personal opinion is that he may have used the wrong tactic to stop somebody from jaywalking. I just don't see how you body slam somebody against a car and punch a young lady in the face just the way that it was done. And I mean, that one punch swole her eye up from, I mean, who sucker punches or, you know, box punch? I mean, what was that about? That you punched a young lady in the face like that, someone who can't really measure up to your type of strength and ability, that you punched her in the face like that, and they tried to paint the picture like she's some terrible young individual because she's black. I mean, you cannot be serious. You cannot be serious. As it was stated, she's graduating from high school, preparing to go to college, on her way to college, just suffered a year ago the loss of her mother passing. I mean, and then that just goes to show you how people when things happen, we'll put all of your business. I mean, she, this, all of this started from Jay walking. Now she's in court. Her business is plastered all over the news, etc. People that may have never been privy to certain information on her business are now all in her business, and etc. And then what I just don't understand, once again, about this whole issue with this man punching her the way that he did. And just to end my thoughts or whatever concerning this is that, what do you think? I mean, do you think that this cop was using the wrong tactic to stop a jaywalker, a young teenage, young adult, for that matter? What are your thoughts about how should he have gone about it? Because their defense to this mess was that it was not a racial crime. It was not a sexual bias crime in terms of her being a female or a young lady and him being a male officer. Then they was also making the statement that he was using the right tactic considering the fact of the crime and et cetera that goes on, and that they're trained to do certain things, which is all the truth. Anybody with common sense knows certain things. But my point is that what in the world makes you think it's okay to punch a young woman in the face who is not showing you any type of aggressive behaviors, but you're just simply trying to stop them, and they're probably at a place where they don't really want an altercation with a cop, so they're probably, you know, fanning, waving like, okay, all right, mister, you know, we'll get ourselves out of this or whatever and whatever, and then he's determined to bring this to a halt and get them to stop or whatever, and they're trying to get away. Second thing is, you know, restraining someone for something and just saying, I need you to stop. What kind of tactic was this man supposed to use? I mean, whether if they kept walking or whatever the case was, what tactic was he supposed to use? And it was stated that he grabbed them also or whatever. Grabbing them, punching them in the face, slamming them against the car, etc. I'm going to post the video at the bottom of this so you can see some of this for yourself, because I could go on and on with this and I just don't understand. I just don't get it. I don't see what the point was to do all of that for Jay walking. What are your thoughts? Post your thoughts and your comments below. I'm going to share the link below at the bottom of this video, and you let me know what's on your mind concerning this issue. Thank you for watching London. Visit me on the web, www.michaellondon.wordpress.com. That's my blog. But anyway, visit me, www.michaellondon.webs.com. www.michaellondon.webs.com. You can also visit this blog post on my website as the same topic, Officer Punches Teen in Seattle, Washington, or Officer Punches Whatever. You know what it's about. Visit my site. It will be up there. So remember, one of my new quotes that I'm using for the show is that if the need is great, then the subject is worthy. If the need is great, then the subject is worthy. And most definitely what we have talked about tonight has been a worthy topic. Should officers go around beating individuals, teens, young adults? And do you consider this to be a racial crime or a hate crime, if at any rate? So let me know your thoughts. I want to hear from you. Thank you for watching London. Peace.